You should be able to fling open every door. And this door doesn't really open properly with the table there. I'm much happier with the table here. We're going to move on to the next thing.
1 million properties come to the market every year in the UK, the vast majority of which are sold by estate agents.
There are estate agents on every corner. And how do you know which one to choose?
How do you think it's going in there?
Badly.
Buyer and seller are happy with the contract, and that contract is signed. A 10% deposit is paid to the seller's solicitors and a date agreed for completion. At this point, contracts can be exchanged, and only at this point does the deal become legally enforceable.
It is as simple as that. If you stick to the plan, it needn't be a nightmare.